with a head of steam, Brandon Tanev. Gave it away though. CeCe off the boards. It was by Hyman. Grubauer kicks in off Draisaitl. Grubauer tried to go up the middle. Leon Draisaitl will get the goal. Edmonton has a 3-2 lead.
An unfortunate sequence of events. Seattle doesn't get the puck in deep. Grubauer does the right thing, goes out to play it. Right off the shin pads of Draisaitl, putting the pressure on. Into the back of the net, just two mistakes in a row. Especially for Grubauer and how good of a game he's played. You know he wants that puck back. Would probably rather throw it to the corner or off the glass somewhere. But again, he's played strong in this game tonight. Just an unfortunate bounce off the shin pads of Draisaitl and in.